Well, when you're looking for a great restaurant, ask a chef. That is the idea behind our popular series, Where the Chef Eats. Tonight, the legendary Seattle chef, Thierry Rautureau, lets us tag along as he gets a bite to eat. It is tonight's Where the Chef Eats.
Known as the Chef in the Hat, Thierry Rautureau owns two popular Seattle area restaurants, Lule in downtown and Luc in Madison Park. But when the French-born chef goes out to eat, he's down with just about anything that's good.
My choices of dining is always dictated by the mood and the weather, what do I feel like?
One of his faves is right across the street from Luc in Madison Park.
So we're at Jay's Asian Bistros and Sushi. One of my favorite joints to come, especially for lunch, if I want to grab a good bite to eat.
Jay's does a little bit of everything, but Rautureau likes that they make dishes like their pad thai to your spice preference.
Thank you so much. Like the fact that they serve their noodles slightly undercooked, a bit al dente, really beautiful texture. The other things that I order often when I'm feeling a little bit healthy is the dragon roll, which is basically fried shrimp, avocado, eel, and rice. A beautiful lunch, it's not that expensive, and it's a delicious thing to eat.
Not too far down the road in Seattle's Madrona neighborhood.
This restaurant is called Red Cow. It is definitely one of my favorite little neighborhood joint to drop in on. I'm kind of a creature of habit here. Steak frites is actually the combination of French fries and steak together. And they have an 8-ounce Anger steak that is delicious. Comes with a beautiful Béarnaise sauce that they make here in-house, and it is flawless. The gem lettuce is my counterbalance to my steak. Great food, very simple, but delicious food.
Finally, on Capitol Hill.
So we're at this new Mexican restaurant called Chavez, named after the chef's family. What I like about this restaurant, it feels like the dishes are almost like you're in someone's house. One of my favorite dishes here is those totopos, which is basically a giant tortilla that's been kind of dried up and grilled. And it's got that beautiful smokiness to it. They make really good tamales. This is queso fondido, which is basically a cheese fondue. This is definitely a good fondue. And I'm French, I know about fondue.
And the drinks at Chavez aren't too bad either.
They make cocktail that will kick your butt.
So he may naturally prefer French cuisine, but when it comes to going out, Thierry Rautureau's tastes are all over the world.
May I have another one, please?